See if I can probably do the whole island. Yeah, I think I'll do the whole island. Shouldn't be too much. Cultists here too. Cultists is there. War supplies. The captain is there. Treasure is there. Treasure, war supplies. I'm missing something. Two treasures. Got it. Thank you. Too bad. Conscious. Might have some more clues. Take the road south and look for a ruined sanctuary. I can be found in this vicinity. Vacancy. And a statue of an eagle. I'm looking for a statue of the eagle, so. gonna climb the rock.
Dios.
I should watch my step around here.
Kill me. The fact that I never really get good loot. I feel like if it, for these things, should be a lot better loot in them. definitely wasn't the right way. I know it's that way, but... Man, why not? I want to try this way. It might be the right way. Yeah, that was the right way. The other way was a trap. Take off on them first. I don't know what this does, but I think it did give us an ability point actually. Yeah, it did give us an ability point.
Won't budge. Don't want to be spotted here.
Thank you.
Hegel statue.
The last of those soldiers. No one will hear from those soldiers again.
Then I'm safe to build my ship. And what's more, my brother is avenged. You have my thanks.
May your new ship bring you victory. I should get back to that strange woman and let her know what happened.
Gotta craft some more stuff. Some more arrows. So it's messing me up.
I met the dead man's brother.
Ah. So why did such a man go sailing in shark-filled waters?
He was a pirate, and he set out to fight the soldiers who threatened his family. They sank his ship, leaving him to the sharks.
That's nearly tragic. So how did you resolve the matter? That is what you do as a mystios, resolve matters, right?
The soldiers had already attacked the pirates. For the sake of justice, I returned that attack.
I see. That answer is quite revealing of your character.
Why are you concerned about my character?
Something will come of it. Very soon, I suspect. But here, take this for now.
Thank you. Though it sounds like you have more plans for me.
Perhaps. You've proven you could survive the dangers of the ocean. But what about an island of fire and smoke?
I'd like to explore this strange island.
Good. You're very nearly impressing me.
Oh, really? I should be impressed.
I would like to send you to an island of smoke and flame, but an associate of mine still has my key to the vault within. Without it, your trip would be in vain.
Are they as strange as you?
That's nearly amusing. My associate lives in the graveyard you visited for me earlier. He lives as a hermit. He'll have time to talk, even to you.
I'll go reclaim your key.
I knew you'd be back. The owl knows. She's Athena's favorite bird, you know.
I'm here for the key to the vault.
What are you doing here? That's nearly ridiculous.
So you're telling me it's not here?
I left it somewhere safe. It's near an abandoned camp on Egina Island.
That doesn't sound very safe.
How could it not be safe, surrounded by so many defenders?
Why do I never get the easy jobs?
Who knows?
Gosh, key is found in the south of they want me all the way over here, bruh. Please tell me my ship is here. Oh, what was this? Did I do everything? Yeah, that was right. I didn't see anything. Because I didn't go the right way. A what?
Someone save me!
Videos back. I don't know what happened. Could have sworn I did this already. Yeah, then this way was like somewhere I couldn't get into. When I cleared it. Oh well. On this island. I don't think anything else was on this island. Oh, my animals are here. Thank you.
found the key. Time to return to that strange woman.
I'm kind of like the LeBron of high school football. I was born.
That'll be the last mission for this girl. Let me get outside these walls first. I don't know if they updated the tame animal thing, but my lion's still with me. Ride on your tamed animal. Oh, my lion. Come on. You're not fighting. Somebody help me! Yeah. Let me have my animals. Ah. How are you on fire?
I found your key. Your associate certainly kept it well protected.
He ought to have. I paid him well enough to do so.
Where exactly are you getting your drachmi from?
I have very few needs and spend only on what I find important. I'm very nearly thrifty.
Now that I have the key, is there anything else I need to prepare to visit the Island of Fire?
You tell me, Mystios. Do you feel prepared to explore the foundry of Hephaestus?
Wait, you're not going to ask me a strange question first?
Perhaps I'll think of one later.
I'm ready to explore that island.
Y'all better say bless you in the comments.
You are proving your worth.
Is it the island? Is it where
there
I just came from?
There is an island swathed with clouds of smoke, where the earth blazes with fire.
Yeah.
It's called the Foundry of Hephaestus. A legendary helmet is kept there. Bring it here so I might study it.
Seems like a dangerous journey for just a helmet.
It's not nearly the only treasure there. You can keep anything else you find.
All right. I'll go to the island and find
it's
the
a room I can never go to. You know I'm about to go there. Come on now, give me the chart. Give me the quest. Thank you. It has to be that. Reach the foundry. Yeah, it has to be. It's a room that I can never get into. That makes more sense now. Here. Why is he here? Oh man. Of course. Of course. Scorpions. They're friendly.
Gorgophoné was an extraordinary woman born of Andromeda, daughter of the proud queen and king of Ethiopia, and Perseus, the Gorgon sister after whom she is named.
All the pictures face left. Seems like the way to go. See what's on the left side.
It has long been tradition that women should marry but once, as virgins. If their husbands died before them, they were to live out their lives as widows. Gorgophoné defied this tradition to become the greatest grandmother of Hellas.
Both sides led to the same spot. Downward.
It is said that a warrior woman of advanced age brought so much chaos to the people of Lake Tritonis that Perseus himself arrived to take her life. And some wise people say that was Gorgophoné enjoying her last act of rebellion.
Kill me! Damn it, dog. Fucking snakes, bruh. Oh my gosh, I hate snakes. I hate them in the game and I hate them in real life, bruh. Oh, man. Excuse my language, but Jesus.
Better stay hidden.